gonna take a little ride. It's December 18th, I think. I'm retired. It's a Tuesday, and we're gonna get on Elizabeth Lake Road. We're gonna go out to San Francisquito, which is a road that goes through GreenValley. And at GreenValley, we're gonna turn on Spunky Cyn. From Spunky Cyn, we're gonna get on Bouquet Cyn, and then we'll loop back around and get back on this road, Elizabeth Lake Road. It's about 50 degrees, about 10 o'clock in the morning. All right. Right there over the top of the green chutes, and they lived next to some people that were Hollywood actors. We used to come and play horseshoes right there, drink a lot of beer. I had the Hollywood actors in my classroom years ago during summer school, and they talked to the kids. Trying to think of who they were. They played with Clint Eastwood on some of those orangutan movies. Up on that higher road, Goatee Hills. This is Leona Valley. Road, we're going to take a great big loop straight ahead, and then we'll come back out of this road here. I'm a rebel, going 50 and a 40. Good little Mexican restaurant. Little biker bar down there. Jack's. They serve local brewery beer. Local brewery as in Palmdale beer. Grapevines. right, we're gonna turn on San Francisquito. Hike the Pacific Crest Trail, and it comes out right here. There's a sign right there. And Pacific Crest Trail goes all the way from Mexico to Canada. But we hike little 7 mile, 12 mile sections. Place called GreenValley. We're going to turn left up here onto Spunky Canyon. You can follow this road all the way down to Valencia. Thank you. I'm gonna stop up here for a second and warm up. It's warming up pretty good though. Green Valley's pretty cool. I'm going to record the rest of this, but it'll come out on a different file. See you in a bit.